to I.M.O, the seat of learning.
Every human being is a Muslim. Every creature of God that must comply with the law of nature, whether he likes it or not, willy-nilly, is a Muslim. God is the creator of nature. God is the controller of nature. And man is a part of nature that is bound and guided by the law of nature. And then, of course, one also has the right to disagree with a part of nature by claiming not to have faith or belief in the Creator. But I chose to believe in the Creator. So I am a full Muslim by birth and by conviction. The idea to establish Islamic Mission Organization International I developed during the course of my participation in the street preaching in the early 60s with my mentor, Sheikh Hussein Muhammad. I realized during the crusades that a lot of people don't really understand what Islam means and what it stands for. So there's a lot of misrepresentation and misunderstanding. So we decided to establish an organization that will champion the propagation and dissemination of Islam and its Islamic information. That Islam is open to particularly the young people. That was the main objective.
Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar. La ilaha illallah, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar. Wa lillahi hamdu. Our Lord, we have wronged our own souls. If you forgive us, Lord, and bestow not upon us your mercy, we shall certainly be lost. Oluwa wa o daju daju ati se agosi fun ara wa ayafike ejare se wa jeba ki esi se anu fun wa bi be ko awa yo se gbe oluwa ma je ki a se gbe amen. Rabbana salamna usana wa ilam tagafiri lana wa tariyamuna lana kunana minal yasirin. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifuna wa salamun ala al-mursalin alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. And we remember my God and he was my
bye. together the missionary who as much as possible try to remove ignorance that most of we adherents of Islam have in our mind that the leaders create. It is here that I know that you don't require to go through an intercessor before you commune with your God in the language that you understand. It is not compulsory that Arabic, because all this Arabic is a language that has meaning in other languages, English, Yoruba, and other languages of the world. And then when you communicate, when you study the religion with the language you understand, you appreciate it more. It's one of the things which our leader tried to emphasize and encourage, that people should not be discouraged because of the fact that you can't speak Arabic, and then your worship should be restricted. To have our Quran and read in either English or Yoruba, verses of the Holy Quran that will be recited, you can see it in English, in Yoruba, and then you understand. And so I so much cherish it, and then my family as well.
Now, I want to teach you certain things, and that is based on love. Telling you love is of no value. Having love is of no value.
Over the little bar, we're not only in our shed. Ta ba ni fe esin wa dada ta de fe agboye ka ma bo ni I.M.O nitori pe ede ti won se nko wa ede to ye wa ni ede ta gbo ni won de fun wa lanfani lati ka alqurani ni gbogbo ede ta gbo English won encourage wa lati ka Yoruba won encourage wa lati ka ba le je Arabic na lo ni fe si similar won encourage wa lati ka so ile je ki Islam ko ye wa dada at least to a certain level o ye wa then o tun ye awon mo wa to je pe gbogbo awon mo ti tele won ti bo ni jo lo won ti ba oni rujo anfani wa fun won bi bayi gbogbo orin olohun ti won ko lo na ni awon baba wa won ti tu gbogbo e si English won to si Yoruba an ko ni English an ko Yoruba an ko Arabic ayin lo lu pelede to ye wa so ile je iwuri fun awa ata awon mo wa ma de ro gbogbo wa nitori to Olorun ta no bi mo sallallahu pe ka wa ko eko en to ba ni fe si Islam ko wa ka wa na ka ma se bi awon elesin keje ka ma polongo esin wa ka akiri ka fi ye won pe Islam yi ko n se esin to le koko bi n pe a o gbo ede yen ohun lo n je ki fa seyin wa ohun gba ta ti gbo ohun ti ya nso to je pe ah Quran ti wa lataye ti daye ton ti ko ni English ton ti ko ni Yoruba ṣugbọn a lanfani lati ka tori pe won je ka mo pe ngba yen pe ko pe a le ka bo gba ta de bi won ni to ba je pe Olorun fe ki gbo akuku je Arab ko ni da wa sile Yoruba so a de opportunity yen la n ja anfani yen ta ke mi wa ro gbogbo eyin te n gbo mi ni wakati pe eyin na e wa gbagbo yesu ke ni lo ma polongo esin tori pe Olorun o ni gba pe ko ye mi o ti fun wa lopolo o ti fun wa nla kai ta ma fi se won de ti fun wa ni guideline bi ba so amoran mi ti gbogbo eni to nwo mi ni o kan wa o wa ba wa to wa dara pa mo wa
nitori mi dro si I.M.O o ni pe ìgbà tí mo débẹ̀ ni mo understand the religion tí mo ń ṣe gbogbo so which is the Islamic religion so ìgbà tí mo dé I.M.O ni mo tó understand what it really means so ìyẹn pẹ̀lú nǹkan tó wá ko wa mu duro any opportunity lati ka Quran in the language that you understand most. So we have it in English fashion and Yoruba fashion. Each of your own, like pe boya ah kin le go through tele on to about the mo Arabic so the but ni IMO won fun opportunity lati mo pe God created all languages. So once you have it in Yoruba or I mean English, so we must say one thing, not a beautiful way, it's a beautiful religion. So when Latin introduces someone me, yeah, you need nobody in body bounce or nobody, but I won't mock you, but my little mock you, my funny English, I be like you, but a little mocker. So then I want missionary, one hour with on she, Lucy, Rishi. So to simplify, I won't point so that I give people. So, but nobody worry. So I'm aware convinced. Yeah, so I want to be Bushirini.
I don't see I.M.O as being different from the regular Muslim organization in the sense that we conform with the five pillars of Islam. We believe in God and we perform Salat. We encourage our people to pay Zakat and fast during the month of Ramadan, which is going on now. I'm an Alhaji, and many of our members are also Alhaji, having performed the pilgrimage. So essentially, we are not quite different from the others. We try to simplify the practice of Islam, and then we try to explain, you know, some of the more difficult, you know, verses of the Holy Quran, and to the understanding of the present age, the age of computer, the age of information technology, so that where what you say can be verified anywhere in the world. We also champion the need, you know, to practice Islam in people's mother tongue, because we realized through the Holy Quran that the Holy Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was sent to entire humanity. Even though he came from Arabia, but Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was a world messenger, a peace and mercy to the entire mankind. So to that extent, we believe that people should be allowed to leave Islam, because as a culture, people should be allowed, people should not be controlled, you know, they should leave control to God Almighty. Because even God said to the Holy Prophet Muhammad that it was just to deliver the message, he should not police them. But people police people, and as a result of that, it's playing to the censure. So people are opting out. have organized and handled many programs, you know, meant for youth development. We have so many forums, youth empowerment, a world of scholarship, dissemination of pamphlets, publications of books. I mean, we have done quite a lot.
Adura mi fun gbogbo awa ta nwo program yin pe Olorun oba ko je ka gbo agboye ta ba tun wa gbo agboye yen ko ma se wa ni adorun mo to but adorun mo to yen won ni pe nigba ta ba dohun ka ma wa sese se ah ada inu Olorun o ni je ko ri be Olorun oba to ti fi wa mona to de ti fun wa ni lakai a je ka le ma lu gege bo ti fe ati bo ti yo awon omo wa Olorun a je ka ba wa se ese on ba de tin ba wa se Olorun oba ma lanu fun a ma lanu fun owo won a ma lo soke gbogbo wa ta ngbo te nwo mi inu osu ta wa yi a ma ri daada daada t'Olorun promise Olorun a je ko te wa lowo ta ba tun pari awe ina Olorun a tun je ka le ma rin ilanu a esu oni jere wa tomo tomo a ni feyin ti sun fun awon omo wa Islam ta de se a gbe wa a ni ri ba a ni ri aburu ola laula ola kwata ila
everlasting God, we thank you for